never been gobbled. Drove the man to the grave. Where the men for a world with a Neanderthal girl. And that's how he can raise him to the grave. Hello, we're here with Sam. Terrible names. From the Saddler's Brewery, we're down in the land of the black stuff. The boys from the black stuff here, and we're in Saddler's Brewery. If you ain't guessed, we're in the tap, the kind of brewery's tap, sampling some of the beer. As you know, with our Sam's help, you know. Little bit of help. I've done all the hard work, loading all the stuff, and that's why I'm so dirty. Tape measure out. There we go. But we've been kind of brewing the red IPA today.
Red IPA.
Yeah. So we're going to have a little taste of it and tell us what we're kind of going for and what's what. So let's have a little sniffer. Cheers, mate. What's that on the end of me bugle? Oh, really nice. Cork. I've had this in bottle. Non-cask, it's even more resin.
Yeah, definitely.
That's beautiful. So what are you dry hopping?
Dry hopping,
that resin you sort of dry
hop. Amarillo right at the end, Nelson Soil, nice blend right at the end,
Oh, it's lovely, yeah, kind of, so you've got gooseberry grapes coming off the
amarillo. All in there, yeah, with a dark malt as well, you know, so it all gels really well together, I think, and that high alcohol strength really
I like that. What sort of ABV are you on about?
5.7.
So 5.7 ABV.
It's got enough in there, I think.
And it tastes like it's punching and kicking the screen.
It all works well.
They must have a lot of hops in there, though.
Yeah, copious amounts. I mean, we haven't done it yet, but later on this afternoon, we're going to do all the hops, kilo after kilo of these American New Zealand hops. Fantastic. Yeah. Nice bitterness, balance the sugars.
So you got Summit or Bullet? No, Bullet.
Green Bullet. Yeah, from Australia. Really,
yeah.
New Zealand.
Tasmania. Green Bullet. Yeah,
round about there. So you've got a lovely bitterness to start with. Then we're going to blend that in with a Nelson Solon, another transatlantic hop. And then right at the end, we're going to blend that Nelson in with the Amarillo for the aroma.
Right, yeah. Is there anything particularly you're going for flavour-wise and aroma-wise there?
Well, what you get from those is you know, on there, fruity, aromatic, and all with the high strength and the maltiness as well. We're putting red malt extract in there.
Nice and colour of it. Blend.
Yeah, it all works really well. Usually with a darker ale, you'd think, go easy on the high alcohol. It really just brings it
to the There's a beautiful body being there, a really rich body for
it. It always conditions incredibly well. The red IPA is always on form, you know, always top notch. The head, it always lasts to stand the glass, no matter what, you know.
That is superb. It is superb.
Yeah, I mean, you can see
it leaves a little signature behind. But that's nice. Sam, it's been an absolute pleasure today. If I released this out before the actual brewing video, you'll see how much hard work I've put in. That's why I'm sweating. He's done nothing.
With his tail. I've actually pointed and that's about it.
That's about it. You know, just got the horse's collar over me.
That's it,
That is absolutely glorious. Do try that, especially on cask. In bottle, it's glorious enough. In bottle, I should say. In bottle, it's glorious enough. But on cask, they've got them all down here. Everything on cask, and it's. I'm going to be so slow on my end because I'm going tasting a lot. Luckily, I'm staying over. But that's really lovely. Thank you very much for having us down.
It's been emotional, I think.
Yes.
Very emotional.
Fantastic stuff.
Oh, yeah, cheers.
Cheers.
To your health.
Let's drop it. Cheers. Yeah.